Looking to the next decades of EVE Online, there are a lot of interesting challenges up ahead. One of the big challenges is how we can continue pushing the limits of the server loads and getting more people into battles. We partnered up with a London-based startup called Hadean to help us on this journey.
EVE Aether Wars is powered by Aether Engine, our distributed simulation engine that lets you build, deploy, and scale games entirely on the cloud. Aether Engine lets you build unprecedented gameplay experiences and deliver this at a scale and a lowered cost base that was never possible before.
We ran a test in March when we brought EVE Aether Wars to the world, where we got 3,800 of you guys to join us in an epic space battle. We learned a lot from these tests, but now we're going to push things even further.
With EVE Aether Wars Phase 2, we're partnering with CCP Games to bring together a unique gameplay experience. We're combining their vision and industry experience with our pioneering technology. We've already demonstrated that Aether Engine can deliver astonishing scale. The focus now is much more about making a game that's fun to play. Partnering with CCP Games allows us to bring together new experiences, demonstrating what Aether Engine can unlock.
I need you guys to join me on August 18th to redefine the future of gaming. We're going to break our own world record and create the biggest space battle ever.